Hello YouTube, Kirikage here, playing Star Wars The Old Republic Sith Warrior playthrough. If you're new, please subscribe, enjoy the video, leave a like if you have anything to say, leave a comment down below, and I hope that you enjoy the video. So, in this video, carrying off from the last video, we were looking for that commander guy on Nashda, and we are doing the General Castus Gon. That guy, and doing the little wee side missions on Nashda since we're here. Get those out of the way first before we get on to the class story and stuff. So I guess we'll go to the closest one, just through here. Oh, a bit of a weird clunkiness, but okay. I think I'm just going straight on over here and fighting Revac. Alright, let's go straight into it. And I'm gonna send the apprentices for me to feed him. Alright, looks like he's gonna be a big. Looks like he's a Zimbrekian as well, but so he's a freaking mouse guy. Because it'll be basic. I can't see the mouse. There it is. Yeah, it looks like there's a break. Oh, throw a lightsaber at him. And he's dead. Download. Oh, nope. She's off fighting someone, so let's go fight these guys. Get him out of the way. Scream at him. No stabbing. Let's slash him. Might as well take out these thugs as well. Slash, you dead fucker. No spirit. Go over and take out these guys as well. And the lightsaber. Achoo! As well. Can't survive the time because I got work later. What time do I need to leave if I start it? Okay. And two more to take out. There's a thug there and thugs there. Take out these ones and see together. Just trip you and then slash them both at the same time. What's with the compass? Alright, bonus mission is done and a shitload of XP came my way and conquest points. Speaking of, how's my guild going? Still don't have the ship, it seems. I'll go check out general area. Still working hard for the 8 mil. Alright. Oh, I'm seem to be up there with stuff, so that's cool. No idea how I'm helping out my guild, but I am happy to do so. All I'm doing is playing the game. Alright, now return to Carthage and complete Secret Athens. Mounty. Actually, I'm just gonna some pause. Nope, I am not. I am. I'm gonna pause my stream because I don't know the quality. Not stream, my video quality is a bit off, so I want to go and see if what's open and stuff. But I want to get to a safe place before I do so. What's up? I thought there was a mission in this direction. What's that? That's what I'm gonna find out. Supply cache. Alright, that's what I'm doing. I'm destroying these things. Okay. Still in a fight, okay. Taken care of, we're out of battle. Now I'm just gonna go see if there's anything I can close. I'll be back in a second. Okay, I can't figure out why it's so clunky. I mean, I don't even know if it's noticeable, but it's there and it's annoying, but I can't figure out what it is because I don't really have anything running in the background outside of the normal stuff. Oh well. It'll come right, I guess. Unless, actually, I might just need to reload the game. Alright, so I'll pause it while I do that. Alright, straight back into it. It seems okay, but I might let the start screen. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's nothing and I'm just noticing it now because I don't know. But I did notice that I need a driver update for my graphics card, but I need an account, which I did not know about. So I need to figure that out because it's like login, but there's no screen for it, so I'll mess with that later on. No, it seems better now. Okay, maybe it was just me being noticing weird stuff. Okay, so let's go on over here. There's something to destroy. There we go. Also, mysterious view. Please have switched on videos. Hi. Now, I've noticed. I don't know who you are, because you do not comment. But I have noticed that whoever you are, I suspect you're one person who watched the video in parts, because there's two views, but it usually equals the total length of the video. So, I thank you for watching it. And, yeah. Although I kind of like not knowing who it is because it's kind of like, cool, I'm a viewer.
So much fun.
Anyway, let's continue destroying stuff. Crimson Brotherhood supply crates. I'm guessing that they're around here somewhere as well. And take all. There's another one to destroy just here. Stab, stab. Oh my god. I'll scream again. Stab. Okay. I'll be able to avoid that. Damn it. Oh yeah, that's right, I picked up some gear before that looked like better gloves than what I was currently wearing. Yeah, they're there. Better armor, less accuracy rating, but I assume that only applies to like guns and stuff. Blasters, not guns. Ah, can I give... do I have anything to give to... person? Wait, that is better. Why is there not an arrow next to it? Ah, it's less endurance, power, and electricity rating. Alacrity rating. But it's better overall and better armor, so. Plus, I kind of want to see what the mask looks like. Okay. That is not what I was expecting. I'm keeping that. That looks pretty cool. Look like I could headbutt you and I'd kill. My head looks like a bloody sword or a spear or something. That looks awesome. Anyway, I was looking to see if I could... Oh, might as well activate that. My turn. Now, do I have anything that I can give as a gift to my companion? Doesn't look like it. Oh, large influence gain. There we go.
You must like me.
You're my apprentice. Of course I like you. Help me kill better. I'm a dummy. I know what's going on. I forgot to bloody switch it on at the wall for my laptop. That's what's going on. I am a dummy. I hate it when I forget about that. Okay. So, that would be why, because it was off performance settings, and I just... That's why it was all clunky and stuff. Now it should be better. There we go. It was such an obvious reason, and I missed it completely. Yeah, that's better now. Alright. It looks like this is going to be a bit of a short video as well. Now you go to work, and I want to figure out the NVIDIA graphics cards and stuff. So. I'll head on up to that and look. Stabby stab. Scream, yeah. There we go. So, yeah, I had a video plan where I was gonna... Basically, the story of how I got my laptop and everything. And I've recorded all the footage and stuff. Still have it. And I tried editing it so it'd be nice, good video, because there are a few things I wanted to cut out, because me just going... you know, just random stuff, cut out stuff, placed together, because they're all separate videos, all done at different times. And I tried editing that into something. I tried cutting something. I cut it, right? And for some reason it cut out everything before that point or after that point, and I just couldn't figure out how to stop doing that, so I kind of gave up on editing. I cannot edit videos. I've learned that. I've tried. I've given it an honest effort. But editing videos is not my strong suit. So I learned something about myself there. Which is always nice to learn something new about yourself. It's not easy editing videos. I know that now. There we go. Crimson Brotherhood Mercenary. And Crimson Brotherhood Assassin.
You're not dead.
Alright. Go ahead and pick that up. Just kind of standing around where I need to be. That is awesome. Very convenient. We're just kind of in the one place, which is very nice. Very cool. Victims. I've also noticed these headphones are awesome. They get quite hot. Not quite like they. My ears get hot. They don't get hot. I seen that last time. It's like, my god, what the hell? I think that's why I adjust them a lot, is because my ears get hot. I just realized last time what was going on. But they're really good quality and stuff. I like them, so. Just one of those things that you kind of have to deal with, I guess. I'm gonna choke you now. And then I'm gonna stand. And then I'm gonna flurry you and then do a flip. There we go. Slash your slash. There we go. Supply crate. Push the right buttons to move right. Okay. Scream it down. And you're in easy mode. There we go. Nothing. No, you don't drop anything. Do I see someone with the stone? Nope, it just looked like there's a stone break. So, okay. Where am I? There we go. Guys. There we go. Good. Guys. Good. I'm not always right. Riptoid near leather helm. Set. Plus shield rating. I don't have shields, so basically the same, just a slightly different mods in it, I guess. I think of myself when I'm wearing this helmet as like a Roman soldier or something. Gave me cheek. If there's a way to punish her, I would. She didn't give me food, but I must pick up items. You need to get her a comment. You're the apprentice here, don't tell me what's slack. Oh, actually, I haven't activated unnatural might. Okay. And I'll just start a good old stream. That's it there. Oh, what is that? That's nice and shiny. Need archaeology class. Just want to pick that up. Take all. How much money do I have? 618,000. I'm just gonna go ahead and slash. There we go. Like this will be the last set. No? Wait, what? No, I don't need to do that anymore. So I need to find Nova Guard supply caches, which are in the other direction. Okay. Really? Through there? Yes, that is personal. Personal phase? Personnel or personal? I wonder if I'll come across that later on. Anyway, what's through here, by the way? Secret asset table. What is that supposed to be?
Oh, that must be the secret asset stuff. It's an ongoing mission. It must be the stuff that I'm doing now helps me. Okay, understand. Just leave her to... She should be able to take out one of them. Oh, wait, I need to take out one first. I guess I'll choke. There we go. And now, I turn to Peeps, so I'm just gonna go over here. Ah, should probably... There we go. Okay. I'm green. I'm all green. What the hell? My cape is green. Ah, it's fainted. Cool. And alright, heading on over here. Awesome. Oh, and get on here. Looks like she died. Oh well. Research station. Let's head on over to there. Long it should be. Okay. Yes. Oh, no. Yes. Just ignore them. And go on through up to yeah, there we go. Particles for me?
The mercenaries now know that a Republic friendship is a death sentence.
I knew you'd convince them. From now on, the fools will think twice before leaving Imperial employ. I suppose the mercs won't need their pay for the moment. Take it for your troubles.
Gladly.
Oh, 80k experience points. Nice. Always surprised when it's super high experience. Also survived.
I thought you said those mercenaries were tough.
Manuk Marakanaja. Yamabam. Yak Manala.
Not a problem.
Umnuk inumemnu. Amka kamem. Hirola palak.
Okay. And select that one, except what's in the box. Gloves. Okay. Now, is there a merchant about? Also, speak to DX. This guy. Okay. Yes, there is someone to sell stuff to. Is there anything? You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and say hi.
Nice to see customers. Can I get you anything?
Probably. Good money. Thank you.
Feel free to browse.
Dick six.
Facial recognition scanning complete. Matching records from Ukavi incident data file. DX Annihilator network online. Interface activated. Opening holo channel.
Congratulations are in order. Republic forces have fled the research complex, broken and demoralized. Even better, the few survivors don't know it was us.
The
did once.
Their unlucky friends know all too well. I was the last thing they saw.
I can never tell if you enjoy your work. Oh, it's so grim.
Imperial celebrations are premature. The DX Annihilator Network has exposed secret Republic allies and backup operations. Calculations indicate a complete enemy recovery within one standard month. The Empire must invade the network access annex and eliminate all threats.
Our mission isn't over.
We've come too far to give the enemy a second chance. Let's finish this.
Tell us everything about the enemy's hidden position, starting with how we get there.
A secure turbo lift on this level will transport directly to the objective. Shadow Syndicate and Imperial Intelligence personnel are converging to assist you.
You've been useful, droid.
The DX Annihilator Network's assistance won't be forgotten.
Record of this coalition will persist in our memory banks as well.
Coordinate with our allies and rout the enemy, but be mindful we maintain discretion. Zavrasha out.
Transmitting secure turbo lift coordinates and Shadow Syndicate contact profile. The DX Annihilator Network continues monitoring the Republic retreat. We'll advise if new data becomes available.
Alright. Looks like I'm heading on over to Shattering the Beast. The Beast. Just want to check the time. Okay. An hour-ish. All right. Get on. There we go. There we go. I'm on the mountain. Get on over. There we go. So heading on over to the lift. I was trying to do tricks. I don't think that worked out very well. I'm not in combat, am I? Seriously, this guy?
This is so much fun!
Yes, it is fun destroying the weak. But at least in the XP and 3 conquest points. I did not realize that I got conquest points. Or I did, I just didn't pay attention. Huh. Oh, I need to get to a mailbox, so I have 2 mails. Network Security Division. That's up and to the right. An intelligence assassin. Does that mean they assassinate intelligence? Or do they just work with Imperial Intelligence and they happen to be assassins? My guess is a second, but it's fun thinking that they fight. Okay, must be down here. Oh, there you are. Nope, not doing heroic missions. Ah, there you are. Nope, you're someone else. Okay, bye. Chew.
Alright.
That sounds serious.
You have my attention.
Ni ompi but malia pedwana ni op ni bobo check chupa goma. Jiholokto chobot I kafsto andale.
Invention.
A cornered animal is twice as dangerous.
Mokili maklanki ni atambuta boshuda. Nakmanoya chos nawe kuchuso yo mata chitoya. Is hupta no pa chonki fakuta ji otto kise.
So what do I do?
I can't wait to hear your plan.
Ji tonka yeliska chanaga bomba kombokni.
Exactly who to hit.
Ji liska chanaga wanichika kospa ini gokate.
We'll wipe them all out.
There won't be a heart left beating.
Hava ji ota koga huta no pisto pampaula.
Strike again. Okay.
Stop slacking!
Ah, protect a barrier. Okay, cool. Nope, over here. Ah, there you are. I was looking for that person. Nervous.
Welcome, friend. The Lords of Chance are busy sorting the quick from the dead. I hope you fall into the former category.
Lords of Chance.
I thought you belonged to the Shadow Syndicate. Are these Lords of Chance friends of yours?
Friends indeed. They've kept me healthy and wealthy for years. They watch over gamblers, protect and profit the risk takers. But enough about them. The Shadow Syndicate is at your command. Along with Imperial Intelligence, we're here to support your campaign against the Republic. The Empire has many enemies. We'll ensure they fail. Speak to the contacts on the list I'm transmitting you. They'll have details.
How much opposition is
there? What level of threat response should we expect?
This area is deadly. But take heart. Your odds of surviving are nearly even. Return to me when you've crushed your enemies. We'll have business to discuss. Good luck.
Maybe he's not quite Plo Koon. Reminds me of him, but it seems a little off, I guess, probably the best word. Anyway, I'm going to go have a coffee, so I'm just going to pause this quickly. And I'm back. Had a coffee, and I also had a egg for breakfast. Hard-boiled egg was in the fridge, which was a nice snack.
Commander Strawn here. Nice work. Hello. With that slicer in the data center. I don't suppose you'd be up for more of that sort of thing. A slicer's compromising our computers. Only name we've got is Zero. Normally I wouldn't bother a Sith with this, my lord, but this is Central Hub Prime. All our communications, military data, all goes through here. This slicer, this Zero, is dangerous. We sent a termination squad after him. None returned.
We care about one slicer.
So we don't catch him. Then what?
Last time Zero surfaced, he got into spaceport traffic control. 2,000 casualties were traced to a code change he personally signed. The only chance we have to track him is by implanting tracer spikes into some of the Hutt's most secure hubs. We can't support this officially, so there can be no witnesses, guards, or otherwise.
Give me the mission details.
Let's cut to the chase.
We need you to physically plant tracer spikes in the computers through which Zero is sending his signal. We'll have a technician waiting on the ground to trace Zero through your spikes and give you his locale. Then, when you're finally face to face, make him beg.
All right. Sounds like fun. So go ahead and spike the first terminal. Go ahead and get on my mount. My striker. Let's head on over. It's just up here. Okay. And take a left here. Are you lost, Luke? No. Living Legend, okay. That's what. Renegade War Droid. Here. Data to locate targets. So that's one of them done. However, I'm thinking I might end the video here. I like need to get ready for work. Do some stuff on my computer. I'm not too sure how I'm doing tomorrow. Alright, well, yeah, I'll end it here. As always, if you're new, please subscribe, enjoy the video, leave a like. If you have anything to say, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. And stop recording.